好，各位同学睇下 C-physics 97年嘅第32条啦。Use of foreign devices converts 呢个 mechanical energy into electrical energy when it works。好，咁啊佢转变咗一啲机械能啦，去到一啲 electrical energy，即系话个电能啦。咁啊，机械能即系咩啊？机械能即系我哋见到肉眼见到嗰件物件有一啲嘅喐动嘅。OK，咁就系包括咗就系佢嘅动能啦，kinetic energy 啦。kinetic 係 kinetic energy 啦，同埋啲 potential energy 嘅。OK，咁就係見到成件物件嘅一啲喐動嘅，係一啲移動嘅等等嗰啲，咁就係或者 mechanical energy。咁啊，即係有啲喐動轉咗咗一啲電能，由喐動轉電能。喐動轉電呢個咩嚟嘅咧？呢、这個其實若果大家細心啲諗咧，其實就係一個發電機嘅功用嚟嘅。發電機嘅功用咧，其實就係透過一啲嘅motion 咧，去將佢轉變咗做成為一啲 induce EMF 啊嘛，跟住再駁咗個 complete circuit 就會 induce current 嘛，其實就轉變咗做一個電能啦。好咧，就係發電機嚇、由喐動轉變做一啲電能。咁就所以啦，我哋可以揀到咧，就係即刻判斷到就係應該揀翻發電機啦。咁但係發電機 generator 冇喎，咁呢度啦，呢、这個字眼 dynamo 啦，哎呀 dynamo 係啦 ，dynamo 咧就係、是、一個 generator。OK， 咁就通常係指嘅 DC generator 啦。嚇，咁另外嗰啲係咩嚟咧 ？Buzzer 係一個蜂鳴器啦，咁就即係透過通電去出聲噶啦。OK， 即係 electrical energy 變 sound energy。Motor 咧就係、是、一個 generator 嘅相反啦。OK， 咁就 motor 就係我哋透過用 electrical energy 咧去帶動到一啲嘅動作出嚟嘅，所以 electrical energy 咧轉變翻做一啲 mechanical energy。OK， 咁或者其實再重點啲咧，就係轉變上做 kinetic energy 咁樣樣咯。Take up the timer 咧就係咩嚟咧 ？Take up the timer 呢個比較舊式嘅工具啦，咁就係靠個咧插一個 AC 嘅 power supply， 咁就有一嚿電磁鐵去產生到一啲吸力咧，去吸一塊嘅金屬片咧，令到佢會不斷有一個指定 frequency 嘅振動，就令到佢喺度振動嘅時候咧就可以打。喺喐動咧就會打點嘅，咁呢個其實 Take up the timer 咧，我哋如果大家有接觸過或者有聽過嘅咧，就應該喺 mechanics 嗰個課題裏邊咧，我哋會用到嘅。OK， 咁就啲舊式嘅工具啦嚇，咁就愛嚟記錄一嚿 object 嘅 motion， 咁就一嚿嘢做 magnet 啦嚇，譬如駁住電，跟住咧佢就會有一塊嘅金屬片啦，咁個金屬片就會有一個釘啦嚇，咁就個釘嘅時候咧。咁就係呢因為嗰個嘅 AC supply 咧，會有一個指定嘅 frequency。咁呢個指定嘅 frequency 咧，就令到佢有個指定嘅 varying 嘅 current 產生一個 varying 嘅 B field， 咁就會令到呢塊片咧不斷喺度吸放，俾人 attract 跟住俾人 repel， 俾人 attract 再 repel， 嚇，咁就會不斷喺度震啦。震嘅時候呢度咧就係、是、有個釘咧，咁就會釘咗落去呢度咧，會有一條嘅紙條。係啊，咁呢條紙條咧就通常就係綁住一啲 object 咧，咁就係呢個 object 咧就會喐動嘅時候咧就記錄翻咧佢個 motion 啦，透過呢個一個穩定 frequency 去篤點嘅時候、打點嘅時候。OK， 咁呢一個就係佢個take timer 做緊嘅嘢。咁所以佢係做咩咧？佢其實將 electrical energy 咧轉變翻做 mechanical energy， 因為佢令到佢打點。OK， 咁所以呢個咧其實就有啲類近 motor 即。即係應該話 motor 係一種嘅工具，係將佢變成咁啦。Take up the timer 就亦都係一個 application， 係將 electrical energy 轉做 kinetic energy 啦。咁 transformer 又點咧 ？transformer 其實就係透過我通電產生 varying 嘅 current、varying 嘅 B field， 跟住用呢個 varying B field 再穿過 secondary coil， 咁就再產生一個 induced EMF、induced current。所以咧，其實佢係 electrical energy 變做 mechanical magnetic energy， 再轉翻做 electrical energy， 咁所以咧就唔係而家問題要求嗰、那個問題要求嘅就係呢個 mechanical energy 轉翻做 electrical energy 一個發電機嘅轉變啦。OK， 咁所以答案係 boy 嘅。